Senate is expected to vote on this today. In other news, officials at the Pacific Nuclear Research Facility have denied the rumor that a case of missing plutonium was in fact stolen from their vault 2 weeks ago. A Libyan terrorist group had claimed responsibility for the alleged theft. However, officials now attribute the discrepancy to a simple clerical error. The FBI, which is still investigating the matter, has no comment.
Hey, Doc? Doc? Hello, anybody home? Hey, Doc, where are you?
Thank God I found you. Listen, can you meet me at Twin Pines Mall tonight at 1:15? I've made a major breakthrough and I'll need your assistance.
Wait a minute, 1:15 in the morning?
Yeah.
Doc, what's going on? Where have you been all week?
Working.
Where's Einstein? Is he with you?
Yeah, he's right here.
You know, Doc, you left your equipment on all week.
My equipment? That reminds me, Marty, you better not hook up to the amplifier. There's a slight possibility of overload.
Yeah. I'll keep that in mind.
Good. I'll see you tonight. Don't forget now, 1:15 a.m., Twin Pines Mall.
Right.
Are those my clocks on here?
Yeah. It's 8 o'clock.
Perfect. My experiment worked. They're all exactly 25 minutes slow.
Wait a minute, Doc. Are you telling me that it's 8:25?
Precisely.
Damn.